call them warriors, that's why we call them heroes. We want to capture these moments into a frame.